or a security company, those businesses can get into the business because they can support it.
Claparis himself started an armored car business to service California's medical pot industry. He wasn't dismayed by the small turnout of investors and networkers at an industry event Thursday evening.
Florida is going to be a very large market eventually, not this year, but maybe next year or the next year after.
And Claparis hopes many of those job opportunities go to veterans.